Hello, my name is Kate Latterall, and welcome back to Closure. So we're here again, doing more. We're gonna see how far we get in this one, because I know that if I stop, there's a very high possibility that I won't get back to it for a while. Happens sometimes. Alright, well. Guess I'll shine that there, because I don't know what else I'm doing. Oh, I can move that. Nice. Ooh. Oh, good. I have a couple more to work with. Alright, this one's gonna need to go straight down so we can see that. I know that one of these has to be on the door. So that we can see it. I guess I can just drop down and see what happens. Down to the ground. That's what happens. Okay, so I can go all the way back and drop back down. So I know that I have a hole I can drop down. Thank you. can try that and see what happens. It's very dim. Okay, I made it! Yay! I don't know if that's exactly what I needed to do, but I did it. Alright, so that needs to be opened. Hello. This needs to be aimed there. And then I can come all the way over here. Shine that there. And shoot that. Alright, let's go. I'm sure there was a firefly that I should have gotten in here. To get up here. Oh, I did it. I got it. Nice. Wasn't so bad. And I got the little bug thing that I'm supposed to get. Yay! Alright, let's see what I'm working with. I'm working with that. And that. Alright, cool. So let's do that one first. There's a bug. Just to be safe, I am going to jump this way. And a fifth. I can make that. Oh yeah, I can make that one. Okay. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get this to illuminate everything before I go up. Okay. That back up there. That back up there. This one back up there. And there we go. Okay, so now I can do what I've just done. Got another buggy bug. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get through this one. We'll see how I do. Hello, lanterns. No! Okay. I needed to put that on top of the block. I understand now. Makes sense now. There we go. Alright, so that'll be it for this one. Ooh, I got a few more done. It's exciting. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!